I just try to call the smartest people doing exactly what it is I want to do. It exists. If it doesn't exist anywhere, turn down the job. So the client's asking you for services that you're not comfortable providing and you don't want to take on the risk because it's maybe not worth it to you. And they're insistent, like, even though you're like, I don't do that, you have to make a decision. Being an entrepreneur means you're willing to take risk and willing to fail. The greater the risk, the greater the profit. So what I would do is to say something like this. I would love to do this for you, but I don't want to do something that I know in my heart I can't get 100% behind. Why don't we do this? Why don't we table this discussion? Allow me to make a few phone calls and see if I can connect with somebody who I know can do this, and then I can come up with a price for you. If I can't find somebody, I owe you an honest answer to say, I just can't help in this situation. Then call up some people and find out what it takes, how much it costs, and it's the same process. So for a few hours worth of work, you may be able to find somebody that's really good, and then you both can make some money. So